The semi-finals of the women's BMX. Riders' scores are calculated over three runs of the track. The lower the score, the better. Competitors are grouped into heats, and the best four from each heat would go through. First run for defending Olympic champion Mariana Payon of Colombia. She was flawless to set the standard in heat one, ahead of Stephanie Hernandez of Venezuela. Australia's Caroline Buchanan and Laura Smulders of the Netherlands considered two of the favourites for medals. They finished first and second in heat two. Onto riders' second runs, and there was drama to come. Hernandez slipped into the path of Denmark's Simone Christensen. It culminated in the Venezuelan carrying her bike over the line. On riders' third runs, Hernandez made up for her earlier blip. She made sure she was fast out of the blocks, as too was Elise Post of the USA. Inevitably, defending champion Payon broke away to win again. But Hernandez hot on her heels to ensure her place in the medal race. Disappointment for Christensen, who missed out. And Buchanan, this time, taking a tumble. Her Olympic dream also over. And so to the final, Colombian fans expectant.
Okay, riders, random start.
Could Payon, in the favoured inside lane, become a double Olympic champion? She sped away to lead round the first bend. Manon Valentino of France failed to clear a jump properly and came down heavy over the front wheel. Payon still in front with Post behind. Hernandez too was in contention. Smulders of the Netherlands battling for bronze, then fell round the final corner. The final straight, and Payon was not going to be caught. The Colombian winning gold for a second time. Our Post of the USA crossed the line ahead of Fernandez. So after recovering from a heavy fall in the semi-final, Stephanie Hernandez with bronze, a first ever Olympic medal for Venezuela in cycling. Alice Post of the USA claims silver, and Mariana Payon of Colombia is now a double Olympic champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.